Everyone, in this position, black can win with the move queen takes b4. Here, if we have a takes b4, we simply have rook to a1 checkmate. And since black is threatening all sorts of threats here, the best move for white is pawn takes g7 and to just delay as much as possible. Another way this could go is queen to g8, but no matter what, black is going to checkmate white with the overwhelming attack he has on the king. Bye bye.